going to show you the essentials of running a shift using a quad and a power pack. First operation in a shift is to drop the front brake by untying the poly wire, gathering up some slack, getting some good tension on and pinging the release so that the poly wire drops nicely on the ground across the whole system. There are 8 mobs in the system, each mob comprising of 20 or more steers. The lanes are 37.5 metres wide and approaching 900 metres long. Once the